All right. Oh. So, hello everyone. This will be our first video. We're really excited, but we're also a little bit shy.
Yeah.
So please pull through. From now on, we're going to call ourselves the Flying Dutchmen, and we really aren't Dutch. Actually, we speak Dutch, but we are Belgian.
Yeah, and maybe as you can tell, we're not native English speakers. And we are students.
In Antwerp.
Yeah, we study in Antwerp for the moment. We are from small towns in Belgium, but as we said, we study in Antwerp at the moment.
From Boerendorpjes.
Yeah, you can call it that. Yeah, so we've been wanting to start this channel for like a year, I think, and then like
Coronavirus came and fucked everything up, and we couldn't start yet. Yeah. Or we could start, but it would be really boring to just sit inside and talk about the pandemic.
Pandemic. Yeah, that's true. But yeah, we're best friends. We've
known each other for about five years. 5 years or six.
Five, six.
Almost six years.
I think, yeah.
We actually didn't like each other in the beginning.
Yeah. That's pretty funny.
He actually bullied me. But that's a story for another time.
Yeah, that's true.
So, what do we like? Who are we? Why are we making this channel? That are all very good questions, and we will answer them right now. So, we haven't really introduced ourselves yet. So yeah. I'm Frederik, or like the French like to say, Frederik. Not Frederick or anything, it isn't spelled with a D, just Frederick. I'll summon it on the screen right here. Frederick.
Yeah, you can do that.
Alright.
Yeah, my name is Roy.
It's just Roy. What do we like to do? We like thrifting. We like...
We like everything, man. Like, our interests are so widely divided, but like
very diverse.
Yeah,
very
diverse. Indeed diverse. But like fashion is always
the red line.
Yeah, the red line.
The rode draad. I don't know if they say it in English like that.
No, they don't.
The red line.
So yeah, that's why we decided to like start this channel, because we just want to be fully honest with you, the viewer, and we also want to share our like story and road through fashion and like exploring ourselves, working on ourselves,
opinion about things and things we don't like.
Course, yeah.
We want to be very genuine with you guys, and we also noticed there aren't many fashion based YouTubers in Belgium, so that's another reason why we wanted to start
this. In general, there aren't like super many.
No, there are a few I like, but they're all scattered around the world. And
True.
Why wouldn't we start one in Antwerp?
So yeah, like, in this video, we're going to show you three fits of ourselves. I'm going to present three fits, and he's going to present three fits, and these are fits that we chose to, like, really represent ourselves, because we feel very comfortable in them, and also, like, it's just what we've been wearing throughout this past year. So for the first fit, I've chosen to show off a summer fit. For the top, I'm wearing a Maison Margiela shirt. It's like a light blue with some yellow detailing. For my bottoms, I'm wearing some black cargo pants. I've cut these off, so they have some loose strings and they've aged beautifully. I'm also wearing the Acne Studios Rockaway sneakers and some plain black socks. Here's the Maison Margiela detailing on the back. That was my first fit.
Here I am. I'm wearing a Gothic outfit. From top to bottom, you can first see my thrifted blazer. It's also cropped. I really, really like it. Underneath, you have my Gothic pants. Just bought it in a Gothic shop. And then, at last, my Rick Owens. These are the tractor boots from previous collection, previous year collection.
For my second fit, I'm wearing the Misbhv active top. I bought it when like the active tops first came out for men. And then for my hat, it's from Bogema. It's the Underdog cap. It has this dressing on it and I really like it. Then I'm wearing some formal vintage trousers with some like cargo pockets and a studded belt, and also again the Acne Studios Rockaway sneakers.
So here I am, a mix between a cowboy and a pilot. As boots, I'm wearing these nice redneck boots, as you see right here. I bought these from Asos and I like them because they have all the small little details, including a flame pattern and a silver buckle. On top of my boots, I'm wearing a nice worn out distressed Levi's jeans. I wear these all the time. On my jeans, a belt, and I got a buckle from my lovely girlfriend. It actually didn't work at first because it's lighter and my granddad fixed it, so I'm very happy with that. Also just a small black t-shirt and a nice leather jacket I copped like a week ago. It has all this Russian print on it. I don't know what it means, maybe you can help. So yeah.
Yeah, and then for my third and final fit, I'm wearing this Acne Studios hoodie. Believe it or not, it's size extra small. I got it like, I think 2 years ago, and I bought it from Frederik. I'm also wearing some baggy blue jeans, again the Acne Studios Rockaways, and then I also threw on my Prada bag. It's from, I think, fall, winter or spring, summer 19. Yeah, it's a baggy fit. Oh yeah, and I'm also wearing a Fendi shirt underneath my hoodie. Yeah, it's a pretty clean, oversized baggy fit.
So, for my final fit, I decided to go full pirate, as you can see right here. I started off with my boots. These are Dirk Bikkembergs, a Belgian designer. I really love them and I got lucky enough to buy these off from one of my friends. As you can see, the lace goes around the boot and through the heel. I really like this. On top, I'm wearing a nice oversized thrifted pants with a pirate shirt I bought in a steampunk shop. And you can see everything goes nice with my rings and with my waistcoat. Hello guys, so we decided to make the rest of the video the next day because it was dark and we were very tired. As you can hear, I have a very sore throat. I'm sorry if you don't like that, but
there's nothing to do about that.
Exactly. Yeah. I drank tea, but maybe it helped. I don't know.
So, what can you expect from our channel? Yeah, we're probably going to make videos just like this one, but also like things including our friends, making vlogs about like where we go on vacation, just things that happen in our life in general.
Yeah, we'll make serious things, we'll make stupid shit like...
Yeah, funny things or like reaction videos, everything.
Everything.
Yeah, okay.
We just want to try out a lot because this is really going to be a hobby of ours.
Yeah,
indeed. Nothing to take too seriously, but we'll see what happens.
Yeah. Just enjoying our time.
Yeah.
Yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Here's my Instagram.
Here is mine.
Everything is linked down in the description. If you have any further questions, leave them down in the comments below. And yeah, you know what to do. Like, subscribe.
Till next time.
Yeah, goodbye.